said that Christians that love Israel wants to come here to Gush Katif to help the people here to prevent the crime that the government wants to do. Do you know about it?
ואנחנו מאמינים שהקדוש ברוך הוא יעזור לנו לנצח.
It's a nace in the midbar, I get called. It's
combined Torah study with military service. As you can see on the upper right, there's a little military service right here. This is extremely visible to Khan Yunis. Khan Yunis is this massive Arab town here from which all the missiles, remember Younes Khazani and Ghani Tal, all these are like in a crescent shape, so to speak, around this Khan Yunis. And when they either fire north to Younes Khazani or west to Ghani Tal or south to Nevada Kalim. This place used to have all sandbags, that's glass up there. These are sandbags, the whole thing, but it's calmed down a little bit. This obviously is a Jewish provocation. To have a big Jewish star, what can I say? So they pooled, a lot of people pooled their money that they were given for the destruction of their communities in here, and they built this place with a wall in the front saying a never again wall. To remind people what happened at Yamit, never again. And can you believe a building like this that was built with reparations for the destruction of the Jewish community? People who moved, who got thrown out of Yamit, said that it was like my healing. Building Gush Katif was like my recovery, my healing. It took 10, 15, 20 years to recover. Now they want to do it all over again. So again, this building is scheduled to be blown up by the Israeli government in about 45, 50 days. The plan is, I'm not going to be speaking too much today, that's why I'm rushing, because there's more speakers than normal. Basically, the plan the government is saying now is that they want to go city by city in a stormtrooper fashion, the way they did the hotel, and rip people out of their houses and have bulldozers follow. Because they want people to see the destruction. In other words, if they see their house blown, knocked down, they'll never want to come back. In other words, is that they don't want people to feel they have what to come back to. You listen.